Ganda po nga, papushin niyong lahat. Tuloy na isang malaking pagpapala po to be part of your celebration this morning. It's such a great honor na maging part po kami ng celebration niyo. And you guys are so blessed. Looking around, you have the mature. I really don't like old. Kasi pag tanda ko, ayoko tawagin ko old. Nah, just kidding. But you have the more mature generation. You have the upcoming, the young adults. And you also have the young, the youth. And so all the seasons, I believe, are represented in your church. And it's such a great blessing to see that. Hindi po lahat ng churches merong generation A, B, C, D. So, isang malaking pagpapala po. At we just pray that you will fix your eyes on Jesus at all times. Yan po yung fuel natin sa paglilingkod natin sa Panginoon. Minsan po, we get focused on our trophies, but the Bible says that from Him are all things, and to Him are all things. All glory belongs to the Lord alone. So, pagpalain po kayo sa umaga.